Here we go again, another wee run around the Highlands. This time it's a run from Inverness to Grantown and round in a loop, using mainly the back roads and staying off the main A9. The two CBX500s again today. You can see David just behind us there. Back roads far better to ride, especially the windy like this. This is actually underneath the A9, on your own A9. village of Stoning Bridge. Just a tiny place. And the next stop is Grantown, where we'll stop for a cup of coffee. This is Grantown on Spey. Small town in the middle of the Highlands. Middle of the Spey Valley, actually. This is Square in Grantown, heading back down to Inverness, but this time going down to Furness and Cawder, Croy and back into Inverness. to the Vernurn. We crossed it earlier on at Inverarney, and this is crossing it again. Stop, I think. Stretch your legs.
That's us back. Finished another run. If you enjoyed the video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe down below. That's us back home. If you enjoyed the video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe down below. I'll see you in the next video.